There are so many. I mean, women's health is very, very wide. And that's why I chose women's health. Women's health goes from medical to surgical. It's very, very wide. I will say, let's pick three. Menopausal health. Menopause has been stigmatized, it's been relegated to the background, deal with it. But in recent times, courtesy of Oprah and Michelle Obama, Maria Shriver, they've been talking about menopause and how to deal with it. And I think senior citizens are finding a voice, which is good. The other thing is reproductive justice. In the past 3 to 5 years, people have found their voice about the right to decide what to do with their body. And I think the voices have been amplified. That is number two. Surgical, I think having minimally invasive surgery has also helped with complications of surgery. In the past, most people had to be opened for every surgical procedure. That had a lot of complications, extended hospital stay, infections, and all that. With the minimal invasive surgical procedure, patients can go home the same day, less complications, less infections, less blood loss. So I think if I was to like think of major advances, that will be it.